how to draw a square in Scratch.
Oh my, how fast is that?
Hello friends, my name is Namit and I am 8 years old. Welcome to my tutorial on how to draw a square in Scratch. Now let's get started. Now, this is the blocks palette. We need to go to events in the blocks and click when green flag is clicked. Then we need to go to add extension. The second one is what you are going to use today. Click on that and then you get pen. First of all, erase all and then set color. You can choose any color and set pen size. You can choose any size, but if it's too big, I don't think you will realize the square. So let's make it 10. And then the most important is pen down, otherwise it won't write. It'll be an air pen. Then we need to put repeat. We need to make repeat 10 as repeat 4 because there are 4 sides in the square. And we'll go to motion, move 10 steps to 100 steps. 100 steps there. And we'll make it turn clockwise. We'll make it turn clockwise 90 degrees. 90. There you are. And now, first, let's test it out. Oh my, how fast is that? I wonder what to put. Ah, I just remembered. You need to put weight. You can put any how many seconds weight you want. So I'll make it wait, I think so, 2 seconds. Now let's check how our sprite's going. It's waiting 2 seconds and making the square. Today we learned how to make a square in Scratch. I hope if you guys are watching this, you can make many more shapes in Scratch. They are square, rectangle, circle, and even triangle. Please try out them and please watch this video. Thank you for watching.